It is October 2nd, 2021, and things are swelling today.